folk in origin?
Well, it could be most. It could be both folk and gentle and court tradition. However, this rich tradition is still enriched because there are some ethnomusicological studies which still find new carols in some old manuscripts in some remote villages. Carols not known generally, not known in all the country, which are typical folk, and these are usually called pastoralka, which means that they are part of the peasant's spectacles, peasant